Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Ithila. It is now Minas Morgul.
I tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul. Another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
The Nine.
will stop at nothing to seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
If he hates rangers so much, why does he keep their weapons?
Do not stray so far. We don't want to become separated.
You'll fight hard, and then maybe you can conquer a Gondorian city.
We should stick together, Ranger. We don't know how many Nazgul are here. We have a better chance against them together.
Mind Seeker has the best of both worlds. Not yet in
life. Plenty more seas like me to take.
I feel the confidence.
Walk faster, or it'll be time for the next. Did you hear?
The ring wraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
No, not ever.
Think the siege army could have taken Minas Sethel.
What are you moping about, you big dude? Somebody pissing your grog?
He can either try and make peace with the other side, but he don't kill you, or you can stay.
To destroy the Nazgul forever, there must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. Now, he will take possession of you.
Talion, move into the light!
The
dark power is no match for the light of Galadriel.
Nice. What has been done to you?
Kneel before your king.
Were you granted vision?
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?
So long as that shadow hangs over the city, we've no hope of retaking it.
There are other places in Mordor we can conquer. We need only build our army.
Polza.
This fortress remains secure, yet you seem unnerved.
Our army is proof that no fortress is truly secure.
His fall was most tragic. His rage knows no bounds.
The Dark Lord will have his prize. Ranger of Gondor. That fortress is a tiny island surrounded by a sea of darkness. And the tide rises against you.
And you've got him handled. I'll worry more about his pets.
You hold this force for the Bright Lord. You will not falter.
Yeah.
is you.
He will need someone to replace you.
What about yours?
We must track down this Nazgul.
Altariel may have found him already.
This Nazgul is injured. We have the advantage.
Permahan was known for his strength in life. If anything, he has grown more powerful in death.
I'm making a habit of saving you.
I think I prefer the version where you don't impale me.
Where is the Nazgul?
nearby. Can you keep up?
Do my best. It was not the first time for you to face Helm, was it?
I've faced each Ringwraith more times than I can count.
And you've never defeated them?
Not yet.
Then why do you keep fighting?
In the war against darkness, sometimes stalemate is victory.
For now, the battle must be won.
Servants, the drakes are most dangerous.
If we could dominate one, we could turn the weapon of the enemy against him.
Like a ring of power. You do nothing to dispel my fears, Elf Lord.
To the Nazgul when they are defeated.
Their spirit endures. It returns to Barad-dûr, growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
So, they are banished from death.
Trophy.
faster, stronger.
Given me your daughter's hand when I asked.
For your daughter's safe return.
Kill me. You'll start a war.
War has come!
You stood beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me. He deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
He crafted a ring. Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.
acid.